Okay, now we're going to start assembling the drawers here, like the front, the two sides, getting those connected, sliding the panel in, and then putting the rear on. The last panel there, moving right along. Diversity check. Assembling the IKEA furniture. This is a assembling the dresser. It's a tall one. Got two tall ones on the end here. Shot one in the middle. Moving right along.
Smaller dowels here. Get my dowels in there. This does not go with this. Let me find the right drawers here. This stuff came in all these boxes, right? The face outward. Okay. Turn that around. Okay, I'll tie this down. Plastic screws here. them inside. Three holes to go. Like that. Wheel is going to face the rear. This is going to land on the bottom. It's going to keep your panel from sliding out. So, and repeat for the next 15 drawers, I guess.
Thank you.
7920. There's the tall one there in the corner. And this one here, model number 21988. It has 4, 5, 6, 7. It has 8 drawers. It's model number 21988. And the tall one here is model number 17920. It has 6 drawers. Took about 7 hours just to assemble the frames of these three together. About 7 hours. And another hour, a couple of hours to get all the drawers assembled. So it's a total of 22 drawers altogether. The rest of the two. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.